Hi, my name is Diane Rehfield. I had the privilege of being the pastor here when the solar panels that you see behind me were installed. We installed them because it was good stewardship of the earth. We installed them because it got awfully hot in Dexter Hall during the summer, and we hoped that someday we'd be able to put in air conditioning. And most importantly, we were able to install them because of a man named Jack Henninger. Jack was an incredibly generous member of this church. He was generous with his time, his talents, and his money. Jack was the person who set up our endowment funds and also the donor of a big percentage of the principal of those funds. They generate money every year for our youth program, our music program, our mission work, as well as helping to fund the upkeep of our buildings and for other special needs in general work of the church. In his younger days, Jack worked physically around the church, making sure that we had a beautiful and safe environment in which to worship and fellowship. He had a talent for managing money and watched over the endowment funds in a way that few others could do, helping them to grow and grow. And he continued to be generous to the church with his own offerings. When Jack was diagnosed with cancer, he came to me one day and said something like, "You won't always have me around, and you won't always have my donations anymore either. I want to do something that will continue to be a gift from me. I want to install solar panels on Dexter Hall so that we can reduce our electricity bill year after year after year." So Jack donated a large chunk of money himself, and then he got on the phone and he started calling his friends and fellow church members to tell them what he was doing and to say that they ought to consider doing it too. Jack was a pretty persuasive guy, and we had the money for the solar panels in no time. But Jack wasn't done yet. He said, "Since now we have solar power, it's time to put air conditioning in Dexter Hall so that we can meet together whenever we want to, even when it's really hot, and still be comfortable. The solar panels have the capacity to make that happen while still lowering our electric bill." And so he made phone calls about that too, and pretty soon we had air conditioning. Jack was truly an amazing steward of this church that he called home. He supported it in the way our membership vows call us all to do, with his prayers, his presence, his gifts, his service, and his witness, giving freely of his time, his talent, and his monetary treasure. He cared about the environment and how we might lessen our impact on it. And he cared about making this place a beautiful, comfortable, and sacred space for many years to come. Thank God for good stewards.
So we're grateful for this remembrance of our solar panels that give us energy around our buildings. And it's just one way that we at the church care for the environment and our partners with creation. And so I want to give thanks to those who gave that wonderful gift, and we enjoy them every day. And may you be reminded as you give today that some of our gifts go to help renew energy in the world.